The Bible says that Jesus watches over his word, anxious to perform it. Aren't you thankful that we serve a God who's anxious to perform his word in your life?